one of these pipes has a baffle and one don't. That's why it's got a little bit different sound, but it seems to be running real well. Everything's tuned in, real responsive. Should run real well. No leaking, no dripping. Got about an hour on it. Fuel regulator, electric fuel pump, coil is all stacked back here. I'll finish taking the carburetors in after it gets a few more running minutes on it. We'll be good to go. Little Dan's VW Customs for you. You know.